in the top 10 finishing positions. Taking the victory, the man who will finish second in the point standings this season, driving the number 11, Manny Dines, second win of the year. The runner spot going to the number 2 of Scott Fournier. Third position, the number 64 of George Rigaud. Fourth spot, the number 21, Mike Santiano. Fifth spot, the number 7 of Jimmy Kuhn. Sixth spot, the number 5 of Paul Rounds. Seventh position, our unofficial point champion in the division, Johnny Gomes, in the number 35. Eighth spot, the number 4 of Don Salvaggio. Ninth spot, the number 14, Rick Hanato. And rounding out the top 10 in the number 87, Mike Cavallaro. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause as he's in victory lane, the number 11 of Manny Dines. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a short intermission. We're going to try to hold it down to about 5 minutes and then bring out the pro stocks for the 50 lap, $5,000 to win 25 lap. Excuse me, 50 lap, $25,000 first main event. So again, a brief intermission and we'll have the pro stocks out and ready to go in their 50 lap finale for 1989.